If you have to ask for help, ask to Allah directly, ultimate help. Allah says in Surah Fatiha, chapter number 1, verse number 5, Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. They alone we ask, they alone we worship, they alone we ask for help. Allah says in Surah Ghafir, chapter number 40, verse number 60, Allah says, you ask me and I will answer your prayer. Ask directly. Why do you request someone intermediary? Why?